Hi, my name is Dr. Lisa Messinger, and I'm a pediatrician with Northwestern Medicine. As a pediatrician, I see children from birth through adolescence. I see children for well child visits, for sports physicals and school physicals. I also see children for acute care when they're sick with sore throat, with colds, with flu. And I also see children to manage chronic illnesses like asthma and allergies. When patients come to see us, we ask a lot of questions. I believe that as a pediatrician, one of the most important tools that I have is communication. And so in asking all those questions, I'm trying to identify what concerns parents have and really take the time to listen to parents and find out what we need to address. Northwestern Medicine is special because I have access to a lot of specialists, and I have the ability to communicate with them even before I send a patient over to see a specialist. And having that access as a physician to talk to a specialist is really important. I think that parenting is probably one of the most joyful and equally terrifying experiences that a person can have, and I know because I'm a parent. I also think that it takes a lot of trust for somebody to bring their child to me and ask me to be their pediatrician. So I want to reassure parents that I know what it's like to be a parent, and my goal as a pediatrician is to keep kids healthy.